many pretty people. So many pretty faces. I talked to some birds. I fell in love again.
I can't figure it out.
Have you written it down at all?
Just thought about it.
It could help.
What would I even write down?
Just like anything, just to help kind of like process the joke, you know, like just to kind of distance yourself from it.
I don't think it's possible.
I don't know, you gotta loosen your standards just a little bit.
How am I supposed to get good?
Okay, well, loosening up doesn't necessarily mean being bad.
Some things aren't meant for everyone to hear.
Yeah, but I don't know, this joke seems like it's on to something. Like, maybe if we just said it on its own, would it be funny enough just being said?
Well, you didn't know about being funny.
Dude, you would have known if you would have went to the show.
I would have went to the show if you would have invited me to the show.
I did multiple times.
I don't recall.
I also invited you multiple times.
Either way, what's the problem?
So we're trying to think of a joke. Something that has to do with a smelly nun that makes you cry. Thinking an onion?
That's a stumper. Well, I would probably have to say that if two stand-ups like you can't figure it out, then how would you expect me to figure it out?
Wow, thank you very much.
You're so welcome.
So, when will I see you again?
It's my favorite soul song
from the 70s. Very original. No, but seriously, when will you be back?
To work next Thursday, so probably sometime after that.
Cool. I want to ask you something.
Ask away.
Like, what are we doing?
Like, in life, right now?
No, like, you and me. Like, what is this that we're doing?
Thought we're having fun.
I am having fun.
So, what do you want?
I want that. I want you to ask, you know, about what I'm thinking and feeling instead of just assuming that you know what's best for everybody.
What's the point of asking a question when the answer is the question?
You're missing the point. Like, you don't have to tell me right now, but you should let me know when you get back. Okay?
Okay, I can do that.
I have another question.
Go ahead.
How come you didn't invite me to come with?
I don't know. I figured you didn't want to go. Did you want to come anyways?
Yeah, maybe. I don't know.
I'm trying to do this whole find yourself, by yourself thing, I guess.
Yeah, but Matt's going.
Yeah, but we both know he's basically like my conscience.
Yeah, I guess.
I mean, you could meet us at the resupply if you wanted.
How far is that?
About 3 hours.
Such an Iowan thing.
What's such an Iowan thing?
Measuring distance by how long it would take to drive. No one else does that.
It's the only way that makes sense, I guess.
I guess. All right, well, good luck. Have fun. And let me know where to meet you for that resupply.
Okay. Bye.
Don't get eaten by anything.
Well, that was awkward. So, like, you just not see me, or what was going on with that?
Dude, shut up.
You're just an object to me. Here's your shit, dude. We're gone. I'd like to get to know you better. Paste you across my body. You're just an object to me. You're just a piece of me. And I am a butcher. I love you better. Love you forever. You're just an object to me.
Hello? No eggs. Yeah.
What?
Wish you stand. Wish me now.
I'm sorry, I must be hard of hearing. What?
My name's Joe. Nice to meet you.
Oh. Nice to meet you too, I'm Matt.
I like to pick a specific number of steps I'll hike each day. And, well, yesterday, by the time I was finished, I ended up here. I hope you don't mind.
That's strange.
Yeah, I mean, that's half the reason why I stopped. I mean, I figure it had to be a sign or something, you know?
Well, it's okay, man. I wouldn't worry about it.
What are you looking for?
Tart. That end of the tart.
What'd you call me?
Oh, no. Sorry, I thought I had another Pop-Tart here.
Oh, well, I got some of those. You want one?
Yeah.
What kind do you like?
Brown sugar.
Well, all right, done.
No shit.
So, you fill that two-person tent yourself?
No, my buddy's with me.
Huh. Where are you going?
Oh, I'm just gonna go see if he's up.
Well, if he is, can I meet him?
Max! Max, wake up!
Hi, Max. I'm Joe.
Hi?
Joe walked like a million miles today and ended up at our campsite.
That's strange.
That's what we said.
Oh, Joe, do you have another Pop-Tart for Max?
I gave you my last one.
Oh man, dude, I'm sorry. I mean, if I knew your last one, I wouldn't have taken it.
I wouldn't have given it to you if I cared.
So, what do you want?
See if you're up.
Just give me a minute.
So, where are you headed?
Well, you know how that goes.
I don't, think I know how that goes, Joe.
Yeah, what do you mean?
Well, I mean, I've been out here for a little while now.
Lost?
I don't think so. Are you two headed somewhere?
Yeah.
What way?
Like, that way, maybe, you know, kind of give or take.
I haven't been that way before. You mind if I come with?
What?
I mean, would it be too much of a problem if I hiked with you guys for a couple days?
Well, I mean, I guess I don't see a problem with it. If you really wanted to, I guess it wouldn't be the...
Matt, do you know where my cigs are at? I can't find them.
I think I just put them in your backpack.
Yeah, can you help me find them real quick?
Oh, okay. Let's...
Dude, what the fuck are you thinking?
I don't know, man. I mean, he's really fucking weird, but he seems pretty harmless. I mean, I don't really see the problem with us taking him with us, you know, for at least a couple days.
Dude, for all we know, he's gonna take us somewhere, stab us, rape us to death.
Dude, I feel like if he was gonna stab us and rape us to death, he'd probably have done it already.
Yeah, well, he probably gets off knowing his victims.
All I'm saying, man, is he just kind of seems like a lonely guy. I mean, I've never met a violent camper.
You know anyone can be violent.
Dude, he gave me his last Pop-Tart.
This is about the fucking tart.
Yeah, it's about the fucking tart.
Are you worried that I'm a threat?
You're not a threat, I just don't know you.
Well, how about this? I hike with you guys for the day tomorrow, and if you still don't like it, well then I'll be gone.
Got any food?
Yeah, plenty.
So, man, I gotta ask, why are you even out here?
Why are you out here? Just give me one chance to prove to you that I'm not a threat.
You're not a threat? I just don't know you.
Well, give me 2 minutes to learn you about me then. I'll,
what?
Like,
what?
Just... Disco boogie prosthetics, broken carnival music, coke diffused illusions, naturally artificial alias, fall and rise, a decade gone, into a Kleenex. Don't look so shaken, the Bible foretold it. In just a day, 3 hours, if misery loves company, company is cancerous. Coincidence has no meaning. Superman takes flight, Lois Lane has an accent, free airline miles exclude baggage. Seven sisters in solidarity opposite a dwarf planet, finding music in a cold warehouse. Problems from home, made it through the war, they keep tight by my side, and my other side, and my other side. We make a horrible family, I only like some of us. A silky sheen of paranoia, Manson never killed anyone, mutton chops and bad drugs, Owen Wilson and Nazi thugs. The man does as he pleases, but at least love lost is better than. So, what do you say?
Hey man, what do you say?